in the bag, and we mug in a TI. And I'm with a bad bitch and a god in a div. Oh yeah, I'm still saying this bitch is like crazy love. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm starting the video off in the bathroom because I'm about to do my edges before I go to the mall, because I'm going to the mall because I just said because like 5 times. What is it on my face? I'm going to the mall because I'm going to the Mariah the Scientist concert and I need to find me an outfit so I can be cute. And I'm gonna wear red. Oh, I tried to look at my face. I'm gonna wear red because it's the To Be Eaten Alive tour, so I'm gonna wear red. Hopefully I can find something red, if not, at least something with red in it. So that's what I'm about to do right now. I'm about to do my edges. Do my edges, then walk my dog, and then I'll be on my way to the mall. But first, I'm gonna clean my face again because y'all, at work, I had a time at work. Like, today really drained me. So I'm about to clean my face again one more time. Even though I cleaned it in the shower. Y'all, this hairstyle is like extremely tired. Luckily, I get my hair done Saturday. Excuse King. Luckily, I get my hair done Saturday because, oh my God. I mean, not Saturday. I get my hair done Sunday because, lordy, it looked like I got locks for real at this point. You guys, I made it to the mall. Hopefully I can find, yes, I'm vlogging on my camera. Hopefully I can find me an outfit. Y'all, I have been in like 5 stores and I can't find nothing, like, and it's kind of pissing me off. Like, I found literally nothing. So I'm back in the car now, empty handed, but I feel like that was God telling me that I don't need to spend no money. But I still do need to find me an outfit, so I might just go on Amazon, honestly, see what I can find on Amazon, because I'm not gonna keep going to different stores and I not find nothing, so then I'm just wasting my time. So I might just end up going on Amazon, see if I can find something on Amazon, because Amazon literally has everything. So that's what I'm gonna do probably when I get in the house. Right now I probably am about to go in the house, but I feel like I want something to eat. I don't know what I want though, but I want something to eat, so I'm gonna figure that out. And then I'll probably go home and chill, and then that's pretty much it for right now. Hey y'all, so it's the next day. It is Thursday, April 11th at 7:42. So right now, I'm about to cook dinner. I got me some chicken from Walmart when I went to Walmart today. So let me tell y'all what I did today. So I went to work. Then after work, I went to Walmart and I went to the hair store. I went to the hair store to buy me some dye so I can dye my roots. I gotta take this hairstyle out because this hairstyle is like tired, like extremely tired. Then I went to Walmart and I got King some dog food and I got me some pants for work, and then I got chicken. So right now I got the chicken already, so I just have to put that in the microwave. And then I'm gonna cook mashed potatoes and macaroni and cheese, so hopefully it turned out right because I can't cook. But it's a learning process because I just moved in by myself, so eventually I gotta learn how to cook because I can't keep eating out. So I'm gonna get back to y'all while I'm cooking, or either like when the food done, so I can show y'all what it look like. Okay, so the noodles is done cooking. So right now we're about to add the cheese. I'm gonna add a little bit more butter. So yeah, we're about to add the cheese right now. We're gonna pack of cheese. I'm really a chef, if you be honest. I hope that's good. If it's not,
I'm gonna be real disappointed. So now I'm about to add some shredded cheese in it too. Got me a little bit of milk. And let's stir it up now. So now I'm feeling myself right now. So now I'm about to add some Cajun style seasoning to give it some flavor.
Oh, y'all, this is the finished meal. So I added some seasoning to the mashed potatoes because they was getting very much no taste at all. But they good now. They're a little dry, but wait, let me fix it. They're a little dry, but it's okay. But yeah, this is the meal. In the bath, strawberry lemonade. So now I'm just about to eat my food and watch YouTube. And that's pretty much it. Good morning, you guys. It's, I believe, what, like 2 days later. So it's Saturday at 10:48 in the morning. So I just woke up. I just washed my face and brushed my teeth. So now I'm about to cook me some breakfast. Cook me some breakfast and then I'm gonna get my day started. So on today's agenda, I don't know what I'm actually gonna be doing today. I was supposed to go to work, but I didn't. So yeah, but a little house update. I got my couch finally. So after I finish eating, I'm gonna put my couch together and I'm gonna show y'all what the couch look like put together. But as of right now, I'm about to make me some breakfast. So for breakfast, I'm gonna be eating cinnamon rolls, eggs, and then bacon. And then I got fruit too. The fruit's still in the refrigerator. I'm gonna eat strawberries and pineapples. So let's get started on making breakfast. So we got the bacon cooking. I'm about to put my eggs in this pan in this bowl right here. Then I got the cinnamon rolls. And I'm about to put them in the oven right now because they take like 15 minutes to cook. It should be done in a minute. Y'all want to fire alarm?
Okay.
You guys, this is the finishing product. Got the egg, strawberries, pineapples, the cinnamon rolls, and then the bacon. So I'm about to eat this really fast. Oh, and I also got orange juice. I'm gonna eat this really fast, probably watch a little YouTube, and then I'm gonna put my couch together. So this is the food. And yeah, I'm a chef at this point. At this point, I'm really a chef. Okay, so I just finished eating breakfast. Now I'm about to put the couch together, but let's set the camera up. First, I have to take the plastic off the couch. So that's I think I want to do the couch like this, but I don't know yet. Because I also have two regular chairs, and I think I want to put my TV like right here, but like I want to kind of put it to where it's in the corner of the wall. Well, I don't know if I want to put the TV right here. Like, I don't know what I want to do. So I'm going to put the couch together. I'm going to put the couch together, then I'm going to like kind of like play with it to see how I like it. Okay guys, so this is the couch and a table. Eventually I want to put like little cute like books and a candle or something right here. Then these two chairs, I might put like a plant or a table right there. Then I'm gonna put my TV right here and eventually put some curtains up. So as of right now, this is what the couch looks like. And then it also pulls out so it can be like longer right here. So yeah, that's pretty much it for right now. And then also I'm about to put up my curtains, so I'm gonna show y'all that. And then dye my hair and go outside. Okay, next I'm about to put up my curtains, but I'm only gonna put this one up. Well, no, wait, the wrong way. I'm gonna put the one on the corner up, and then I'm gonna put the other one up right here because I got two matching curtains. So I'm gonna put the two matching curtains on the end and then just put like a regular black one in the middle. And I also have to get another curtain rod, so that's mostly why I'm only putting up two. So I put one curtain panel up, but I just realized that in my room, I use, in my room, I use three of these, so I'm missing one, so I still have to wait. But anyways, I had to rip regardless because the middle one still needed curtains too, so I only put one up. And right now, I'm about to dye my hair. Now I'm about to dye my hair, and I'm not ready because it's gonna burn so bad. But this, I got a decent amount of new growth, so I'm about to dye my hair real quick, and then I can get myself together for today. Y'all, it's like several hours later, and right now I just made it to the yard milkshake bar. And I also just got back to my side. I was at my grandma's house. And I was at my grandma's house since like 4 or something, I think. I got over there at 4 or something. And I just left. Yeah, I literally just left like almost an hour ago. So I was bored and I decided to come outside. Well, continue to stay outside for a little bit longer to get me some ice cream. Yeah, so we're going on a solo date. So come along with me on a solo date. Another solo date. I really wish I had friends because I'm starting to get bored. Yeah, it's hard not having friends. So I'm about to go in here by myself and give me a old school banana split, okay? The banana just make everything better. Good morning, you guys. It is the next day and it's Sunday at 10:49 a.m. I'm sorry, no, it's 10:19. So I just got done cleaning up a little bit. I added more clothes to my closet and I put silverware in the what is it called? In the drawers. That's what it's called. I put silverware in the drawers. Now I'm about to eat some breakfast and watch Netflix. I finally got my internet working. Whole time it was my fault. I turned the switch off, so I didn't think my internet worked. So now I'm about to eat some cereal and watch Netflix, and then I'll get back to y'all because I get my hair done today, so I'm gonna take y'all with me to go get my hair done. But y'all, I didn't get back in the bed. It's definitely giving take a nap. Why the camera don't want to focus? Yeah, it's definitely give and take a nap. So I'm about to take me a nap. Okay, you guys, it's a couple of hours later and now I'm on the way to my appointment. It's 2:31. So the last time I talked to y'all, it was like 10 something. I took a nap, took a shower and washed my hair. But now it's 2:31 and I'm on the way to my hair appointment. And this is my outfit. So yeah. King, say hey. King. Say hey. Okay. So yeah, I just wanted to come on the camera and check in with y'all. But I'm on the way to get my hair done. So bye. You can never go wrong with a ponytail. And I'm about to curl the end of it. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Simple but cute. Okay, that concludes this video. I hope you guys liked this video. And if you did, make sure you like and comment and subscribe. And stay tuned for the next video. Got a diff. Oh yeah, I'm still sad.